even if you pay cash, you're still paying for everyone else's credit card rewards.
Huh?
Credit card companies typically charge sellers over 2% in fees every time they run a credit transaction. It's essentially a tax on every sale they make. So to make up the difference, many sellers raise prices, whether you're paying cash or card.
Whatever, Phil. Ah, perfect. I have exactly $1.
Oh, sorry. I forgot to pass credit card surcharge fee on to you.
Come on!
Visa and MasterCard can make as much as $45 billion a year off of these surcharges. Your points and miles aren't free. We're all paying for them.
Ah! So I've been staying loyal to this expensive airline, earning miles that I'm probably never going to use, while charging a credit card that's basically making...